Hello friends, in this video my channel House of Accounts, we are going to see the branch accounting from branch accounts. Okay, so we are going to see the question number second from branch account. Let's zoom it to see a clear view of question number second. Let's make it 100+. Alright, here's the performance I have already prepared for you. Okay, let's see the question number second directly. From the following are the particular of Bhadrachalam branch for the year ended 31st March 2008. Which branch? Bhadrachalam branch, 31st March 2008. Some of the opening entries is given here. Stock at branch is 1st April 2007. Debtors opening 9400, petty cash 400, goods sent to branch during the year 56,000, cash sent to branch for expenses 9000, cash sales during the year at branch 31,000, cash sale during the year at branch 80,000, cash received from debtors 76,000, petty expenses at branch 8000, stock at branch 31,000. This is a closing stock. Okay, prepare working note. Okay, prepare working note of branch account in the head of books giving branch debtor account, branch petty cash account. So we have to prepare branch account or branch and branch debtor account and branch petty cash account. The three account we have to prepare. This is the branch account in the books of head office. Remember, all books we have to retain in the books of head office only. Stock is okay. These are the opening stock we have to retain here. So whatever the stock we have, it is given, we have to retain here. Stock is how much? 17,800. Debt is also given 9,400. Okay. Is there any petty cash? If it is given, we have to write. So 400 is a petty cash. Okay, 17,800 stock, debtors 9,400 petty cash. So write here the overall amount. Okay, 17,900, 26,000, 27,600. Okay, 9,400 plus 400, right here, 37,600. So here, goods sent to branch during the year. Okay, right here, goods from head office. You can write like this: goods from head office or goods sent to branch. Okay. Goods sent during the year, how much? 56,000, and then expenses also there, 56,800. Cash sent for expenses, or we can also write bank. Okay, so now this surplus, I'm deleting this one. Okay, here cash sent to branch for expenses, how much? 9,000. And cash sales during the branch, how much? 31,600 is also there. So first write expenses amount is 9. Now write 31,600 for cash sales during the year. I always told you the branch account on credit side is a income, debit is expenses. So cash sale how much? 30,000, and credit sale 80,800. Okay, okay, this is cash sale during the year at branch. We have written credit sale. Okay, and cash sale also we have written. Cash received from debtor how much? 76,000. Then petty expenses at branch 84,000. So there is no return to head office, so we just have to write. Okay, so credit sale, cash sale we have already passed here. So there is no return. Stock 31st, closing stock 10,000, 700 is there. Okay, but there is no debtors, so we have to find the debtors entry by how? By branch debtor ledger account. So opening debtor is already there, but not there is no closing debtor. So the closing debtor we have to calculate. So how we have to start here? To balance brought on opening stock, how much? 9,400 and goods sales 80,400. Here is credit sale we have to take. Okay, 80,800 is given. So to credit sale, how much? 80,800. Now the whatever the income amount we are receiving, so right here. Okay, so goods sale is there, cash in to branch is there, cash sales during the year is there. Okay, good return from customer is there. Okay, there is this entry is not here. Okay, this entry is not mentioned presently, so I'm writing here for nil. Okay, so next, cash receive. Is there any cash receive or discount allowed or bad debt? Okay, so how much cash receive is there? 76,000. You can see here cash receive from debtors, that is 76,000. So there is no bad debt, there is no discount allowed. So write nil and nil. Bad debts also nil. So how much debtors, the final debtors we have to calculate here? 80,000, 89,000, 90,200 is the answer. So ledger balance. From this 90,200, we have to deduct 76,000. So how much we are getting? 14,200 overall we are getting. Okay, so directly 90,200 minus 76,000. So 14,200 we are getting. 14,000. Oh, by mistake I have written 41. Say 14,000. The total ledger is 90,200. Okay, sorry, this is 14,000, means 14, not 41. 14,200. Okay, so now we have to write 14,200 as a debt closing debtors. Now petty cash account also we have to write. So there is no petty cash, closing petty cash is given. If there is opening petty cash is given but not closing, means we have to find the closing petty cash. So first write opening petty cash, how much? 400. So right here, petty cash is 400, and 76,000 we have received the cash. Okay, 76,000 is the sale, but here petty cash, sorry, we have received 9,000 only from head office. So overall 9,400 we have for petty cash expenses. So what are the expenses we have met so far? Petty expenses at branch, how much we have spent? We have spent 8,400. So far, so 8,400 we have paid. The remaining balance will be 1,000 only at the closing of petty cash book. Write the ledger balances. 9,400. Okay, this 1,000 we have to transfer in branch account. Right, closing petty cash is 1,000. So the overall is 25,900 we have to write. Add all 14 plus 10, 24,900, then 1,000, overall 25,900. Okay, so we have written the closing. Now what we have to do, we have to calculate profit and loss. Okay, we have to find here profit and loss. Look, how much is the credit? 50 plus 20, 1,05,000, 1,35,000, 36,000, 1,38,300 is a total ledger tally balance. Okay, the credit is 1,38,300. Okay, let's see. Okay. This credit sale 80,800. Okay, this is cash received. We have to write by mistake. We have written credit sale. No, there is a cash sale and cash receive. We have to write. Means it is income. So credit sales means it will be in debtors only. So now we have to receive here. We have to write here cash received 76,000. By mistake, I have written credit sale. So here you can find here how much we are getting. 1,33,500. Now delete these 27,600 and 56,800 and 9,000 from 1,33,500. Right here, two balance carried on, or profit and loss also you can write. Okay, delete this one also, 9,000. So overall 40,100 we are getting. Okay, sorry, 40,100 we are getting. So the total ledger balance is 1,33,500. Okay, so this is the way we have to prepare branch account. Let's see, 40,100 we got. Okay, so in the books of head office we have prepared a branch account. For this branch account, purpose of branch account, if there is no closing entries is given, if the opening entry is given but not closing, so we have to find their ledger accounts and those amount we have to transfer to branch account. Okay, so it is mentioned three accounts, so we have written three, we have prepared three ledgers. Okay, so thank you from the House of Accounts group for watching this video on the basis of branch accounting from branch accounts. If you like this, you can subscribe or you can inform to others for their benefits.